I got in the dope game, wasn't trying to get in. My brother, they was going to kill him. He owed some Colombians some money. So I'm like, man, what I'm going to do? So I said, I'm just going to get some drugs and just sell them, pay them off, and get out the game. I hated drugs and a pimp.
Right.
Pimp and drugs, I hated.
Yeah.
Because I didn't want to pause with my people. Then when I got in the drug game, I made the money so fast, I'm like, yeah.
It's addictive.
It's too easy.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
Too
easy. And then it took me out to diamond game. My diamond game was good. Then nobody even knew what I was doing.
So the drug game is, this is what year? What is it, 82, 83?
83, 84.
So has the crack came, or is it still like cocaine?
Okay, yeah, that's like all I'm trying to say.
That was crack. I was the first one in use of a crack. That's what they called it. It was rock. They called it crack to make it exciting. It was a rock. And you put the baking soda on it because they made the baking soda. You know, and they were lying about I was the biggest dope dealer. I was the biggest dope dealer in the state of Texas, but the government gave me the dope. I ain't got no boat. I ain't got no plane. I just bring it over here.